Good morning, students. Welcome to your e-learning class. This is your mathematics lecture, and today I am going to start chapter 1, integer. Students, we have learned about whole number and integers in our previous classes. As you know that integers form a bigger collection of numbers which contains whole number and negative number. Whole number means a collection of natural numbers including zero, means all counting numbers including with zero is your whole number. An integer is whole number and negative number. So students, in this chapter we will study more about an integer. At first, integers with the number line. At first, draw a number line at on the extreme left. We take negative number and on the right we take positive number and at the middle we take zero. This one is plus 1, plus 2, plus 3, plus 4 and so on. And from this side, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, and so on. This is a integer or number line. Now students, properties of integers. At first, closer property under addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division. Closer property under four operations, that is addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. At first start with the addition. If a and b are any two integers and their sum is also an integer, then we can say that integers are closed under addition. Integers are closed under addition. Same as when we subtract integers with the integers, then result is also an integer, then we can say that integers are closed under subtraction and so on. अगर हम किसी भी दो integer को लेकर दो integer के साथ ये चारों operation plus, minus, multiplication एंड डिवीजन, एडिशन, सब्ट्रैक्शन, मल्टीप्लिकेशन एंड डिवीजन, इन चारों ऑपरेशन को अप्लाई करते हैं और रिजल्ट में मुझे अगर हमें इंटीजर मिलता है, देन दैट ऑपरेशन इज क्लोज विद द इंटीजर. दैट ऑपरेशन इज इंटीजर इज क्लोज विद द ऑपरेशन. इंटीजर्स आर क्लोज विद द ऑपरेशन. टेक एनी एग्जाम्पल. इफ A is equals to 10, B is equals to minus 5, then what we get? A plus B. After adding A and B, then 10 minus 5 is equals to 5. This is an integer. This is an integer. Take now for subtraction. सब्ट्रैक्शन में देखें कि दोस को अगर आपस में सब्ट्रैक्ट करते हैं तो इंटीजर हमें मिलता है कि नहीं मिलता. लेट ए इज इक्वल टू माइनस 21 एंड बी इज इक्वल टू माइनस 10, देन ए माइनस बी इज इक्वल टू माइनस 21 minus 10. Clear with this? This is minus 21, minus and minus is plus 10, and this is minus 11. Minus 11 is an integer. ये हमें इंटीजर ही मिलता है. टेक अनदर एग्जाम्पल, टेक अनदर एग्जाम्पल. लेट ए इक्वल्स टू जीरो, बी इक्वल्स टू माइनस फाइव, देन ए माइनस बी इक्वल्स टू जीरो माइनस माइनस फाइव, दिस इज प्लस फाइव. Plus 5 is also an integer. So we can say that integers are closed under subtraction. Integers are closed under subtraction. Now check it out with the multiplication. Check it out with the multiplication. Multiplication. If we take two integers and a is equal to minus 5 and b is equal to minus 6, apply with this multiplication operation. A multiplied with the b, a multiplied with the b, what we get? Minus 5 multiplied with the minus 6, minus of minus is प्लस 5, 6 द 6, 5 द 30, 6, 5 द 30, 30 इज एन इंटीजर. सो वी कैन से दैट इंटीजर्स आर क्लोज अंडर मल्टीप्लिकेशन. इंटीजर्स आर क्लोज अंडर मल्टीप्लिकेशन. नाउ लेट्स चेक विद द डिवीजन. Now let's check if the division. Let a is equal to 9, b is equal to 3. Then apply a divided by b. What we get? 9 upon 3, that is 3. This is an integer. This is an integer. But take another example. Let a is equal to 5, a is equal to 5 and b is equal to 3. Then a divided by b, what we get? 5 upon 3. This is not an integer. So जब हम इंटीजर्स के साथ डिवीजन का ऑपरेशन अप्लाई करते हैं तो कभी वो इंटीजर मिलता है और कभी इंटीजर नहीं मिलता है. सो इंटीजर्स आर नॉट क्लोज्ड अंडर डिवीजन. सो वी कंक्लूड दैट इंटीजर्स आर नॉट क्लोज्ड अंडर डिवीजन. सो we can conclude that integers are closed under addition, subtraction and multiplication. Integers are closed under addition, subtraction and multiplication, but integers are not closed under division. Integers are not closed under division. Now students, this is it for today. Till then, keep practicing. Thank you.